Montag, lieben Glauben, Globen.
Say I'm pretty fly for a white guy.
Out here, so you've got to be a little bit careful. Don't want any head-on collisions. Ooh, bloody back brake again. Not the only one. Hey! I locked it up back there.
Did
you? Yes, well, I ran off. I go through here. Actually, on my last video, I sort of said it doesn't start too well in gear, but I've got this aftermarket Midwest clutch lever and engineering clutch lever on it, and I just think I just didn't have quite enough travel on it to fully disengage the clutch, so seems better today. So it's probably just my mistake, and it works really well actually. It's two finger operation, it doesn't hit your other fingers, and reduces the clutch pull. Not so bad on the 300, it's a pretty good clutch anyway, but... Phew! Originally bought them for about 350 four-stroke, which does have a heavier clutch. And I swapped them over to this, but probably not really necessary. The clutch on this is pretty good, but I do like the shorter lever anyway. Cheap, you're looking at nearly close to $300 a pair if you want to get the matching brake lever, but that's the Aussie dollar being so weak. They're about $75 US each, so nearly double over here. Fun. you're in the wrong gear then too. I don't need first. Just take it away from you. It's slightly elected a bit too much throttling. Still running the red spring today too. I think I love it. This makes it more fun to ride. Back a bit for this dust. Really dries your eyes out, contact lenses. Makes it hard to see the little hole. At least I'm not bashing through trees, I suppose. I might need some new brake pads actually. I blew a fork seal and brakes were squeaking really badly until I dried out, but quite, brakes just don't seem to have a huge amount of bite. Kingdom for some goggles. They probably still owe money. Can we go down the side there? Probably get down the side, won't we? No legs. Too easy. Here's me trying to be smart, do it all the hard way. Things you do for fun. Nasty. to myself, I just tried my bum bag in a different position. It keeps on falling down, so I put it around the front, and it's actually good. Sort of balances up the weight between your pack on your water camelback. Hanging vine. Oh, doesn't look very good. What have you found? Trust me to be in the wrong bloody rut. Trust me to be in the wrong rut. Trust me to be in the wrong rut. Ah, shit. Hey?
Better off with it running so you can speed it.
Yeah, I know. I just... It's going to slip down that tree root. See it for sure. Right, that's the tricky bit. Thank you. going. Hey? That was pretty tricky. Don't know if old Stu made it. Everyone says it, but nothing ever looks as steep on a GoPro. It's so true. Better go see if he's alright. Oh, I hear a motor. Goes up, must come down, as they say. I think we've been up that before.